Soysik and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
Hey, BD! Let's move, BD. An abandoned patrol station. This is a dangerous area, BD. Thanks, BD.
Hey, What's that?
Do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Slice this thing.
BD, what's this? Okay, BD, what is it?
Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Fall behind. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out of me.
Solid hit.
in there? Something smells. What is that? Fish! This whole forest is alive.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troop, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarkin.
Now, BD.
They can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Seen a place like this before? Me neither.
These trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD-1. Forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Huh?
Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again. Especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
Night sister for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
Thank you.
We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Whoa.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the purge. Before Master T'Pol died. What you got there?
This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test.
Connects the core of the planet to the sky.
but we have to be careful. I don't want to spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Head out. Want to check it out? Yes. Let's take a look. Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Check it out. Very nice. Something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force.
The Force has provided a new path.
Kucha's tomb. Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Get over here, we're not done!
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Right here, BD. It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crush like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you. We just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
Job done.
Yes, let's take a look.
Someone up there?
Hey, BD, let's go.
This up quick.
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
He got what was coming to him.
located.
Let's move, BD.
This thing needs your overcharge.
Huh?
Hey, BD. Let's look. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empire's everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Where are we headed?
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.